Employees say while caring for their duties, the fire alarm went off, forcing them to vacate the premises. Officials at the fire service say they responded to a call around 9:26 a.m. Fire officers combed the area but found no sign of fire or smoke.
Officers combed the area and found no sign of fire or smoke.
Assistant Superintendent of Police Lucius Lake says it was a challenge getting persons to keep a safe distance from the scene.
We are very uncooperative set of persons. Persons who lined up outside waiting to go into the supermarket, notwithstanding that the others were able to move. The police had a difficult time trying to get persons not to come in front of them or assemble.
The incident occurred around 9 a.m. on Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.